Forces here repeated that on Thursday in Baidoa.
I think to believe that we can disarm Somalia is totally naive, and you and I know that can't happen.
But many Somalis say that is not enough, that U.S. troops must seek out weapons and confiscate them. Abdulkadir Yahya Ali was once a protocol assistant at the U.S. Embassy in Mogadishu.
What is the point of coming to a country, giving them humanitarian assistance in order to save the many lives which are getting perished? When after you do everything, you rehabilitate, you build their schools, you do hospitals, everything, and you go back without disarming them. Same people will come back to the city again, destroy what the Americans have done.
Inside Somalia's fortress-like national security building on Thursday, interim president and civil warlord Ali Mahdi Mohammed told us he is constantly arguing for a reversal of American policy on pacification.
If the weapons were not collected from the people, it's clear that the peace will not come in Somalia.
For now, U.S. troops have no orders to confiscate arms in Somalia, except when the situation demands it.